Timothee Chalamet donates entire salary from Woody Allen film to Time's Up and other charities. Timothee Chalamet is making a name for himself in Hollywood. The 22-year-old Golden Globe nominee starred in two of this year's top films, Call Me By Your Name and Lady Bird. On Monday, the rising star made an announcement on social media about his recent work on the upcoming Woody Allen film A Rainy Day in New York. Chalamet made the decision to donate his entire salary from the controversial director's film to the charities Time's Up, the LGBT Center in New York, and Rain. "This year has changed the way I see and feel about so many things," Chalamet began. "It has been a thrilling and, at times, enlightening education." He went on to explain his reasoning for choosing to star in Allen's new project alongside Selena Gomez, writing, "I have, to this point, chosen projects from the perspective of a young actor trying to walk in the footsteps of more seasoned actors I admire. But I am learning that a good role isn't the only criteria for accepting a job. That has become much clearer to me in the past few months, having witnessed the birth of a powerful movement intent on ending injustice, inequality and above all, silence." Noting that he's been unable to answer questions about appearing in Allen's film because of contractual obligations, Chalamet noted, "I don't want to profit from my work on the film." Sharing his intent to donate a salary to the three charities, Chalamet concluded, "I want to be worthy of standing shoulder to shoulder with the brave artists who are fighting for all people to be treated with the respect and dignity they deserve." Chalamet isn't the first star to take a public stance about working for Allen. Actress Rebecca Hall recently donated her salary from 2008's Vicky y Cristina Barcelona and A Rainy Day in New York to Time's Up. And actress and director Greta Gerwig also spoke about appearing in Allen's 2012 film To Rome with Love. "If I had known then what I know now, I would not have acted in the film," Gerwig told The New York Times. "I have not worked for him again, and I will not work for him again." Both actresses have credited Dylan Farrow's recent op-eds with helping to fuel their decisions. Farrow is one of Allen's three children with his ex, Mia Farrow. She accused the director of molesting her as a child in a February 2014 op-ed for The New York Times. An investigation into the claim took place in 1992 and provided no credible evidence. Allen continues to deny the allegations.